Every April 1st in Australia, private health insurers increase their premiums. For iSelect, this was the perfect opportunity to help Australians review their private cover. With such a simple message, iSelect needed a variety of creative executions to keep the campaign fresh and top of mind. To tackle this, Leo Burnett created a longer format TrueView ad and 3 6-second bumper ads.
Our hypothesis was that cutdowns of the TrueView weren't enough, and that purpose-built bumpers paired with the longer TrueView would deliver not only incremental reach and frequency, but also improve brand consideration.
The TrueView itself received a 29% view-through rate, considerably outperforming the category benchmark, as well as an 18% uplift in ad recall and a 23% uplift in purchase consideration for viewers. Additionally, the bumpers drove an incredible 10% ad recall and 10.4% consideration, proving the power of this bite-sized format.
The April 1 private health insurance rate rise is a key period for iSelect. Our focus is on helping our customers finding the best policies that suit their varying needs. Being seen as the first choice is critical for our health insurance business. Through YouTube, we were able to accurately reach our target market with our rate rise message and measure the impact this had on purchase consideration and the uplift in people searching for our brand. The bumper ad format provided us with an additional opportunity to speak to potential customers during what is a very cluttered time, gain their attention, and further improve our brand metrics.
Best of all, the campaign drove 129% uplift in branded search for iSelect during one of their most competitive advertising periods, proving just how effective combining TrueView and bumpers can be.